Did you know? Joffrey Lupul was involved in two trades for Chris Pronger. He went from Anaheim to Edmonton in 2006 and then from Philadelphia back to Anaheim in 2009. He was also coached by Randy Carlyle on three different occasions with two different teams, that being the Leafs and the Ducks. Also, Lupul spelt backwards is still Lupul.